Well, this Labor Day weekend, our EMTs and first responders will be pulling even more hours answering our emergencies should they happen. Long shifts, though, as you might imagine, lead to fatigue. There is some new technology, though, to help them on our roads. And our Allison Rodriguez is sharing more about a system and how it detects drowsy and distracted driving.
Matthew Beal has been an emergency medical technician for 5 years. He knows how hard and long those shifts can be.
Shifts vary from 24 hours in some EMS systems to 48 hours also.
According to Maricopa Ambulance, distracted and drowsy driving accounts for roughly 40% of collisions involving ambulances. So the provider will be the first in the valley to conduct a trial with its ambulance fleet using a new detection system by Tucson-based company Seeing Machines.
There are sensors that are continuously looking at the face of the driver and the head position of the driver, and special algorithms that are picking up whether they're falling asleep at the wheel, starting to show signs of drowsiness, or maybe they're just looking away.
The unit must be going at 20 miles an hour to work. Now, I jumped in and imitated falling asleep. Seconds later, the seat sharply vibrated and a loud beep.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, that'll jolt you awake.
And once that happens, it'll be captured on video and logged into a base to be reviewed.
You see a few seconds of the person's closing their eyes, and you see what's happening in front of the vehicle while they were closing their eyes and while that event happened.
Maricopa Ambulance operates 25 units here in the valley, mostly in Scottsdale.
Certainly life-saving technology, right? That was our Allison Rodriguez reporting. The trial is expected to start tomorrow. Priority Ambulance is the parent company behind all of this, and they're hoping to eventually take the technology across the country.